preparation for more storms, the Sewerage and Water Board of New Orleans provided an update on its pumping and power status earlier today. Turbines 5 and 6 are available to provide power, while work continues on turbine 4, the one that's more than a century old. 93 of the 99 pumps are available, and extra workers are on standby.